Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web, moving towards the end of the week, start of a new weekend in a few days. And yeah, quite a few changes marching in our direction here as we see the active weather pattern taking over once again across the Granite State. So the first of three systems we're tracking between now and the middle part of next week triggers mainly rain showers on Thursday. Could be a little bit of a light mix up north overnight tonight. In between systems on Friday, it's bright and on the breezy side with seasonable temperatures. Then we get to the weekend. Dry Saturday morning, dry Sunday afternoon, but in between, it looks like rain and a wintry mix south, a mix in central, and snow and a mix north during the afternoon and Saturday into Sunday early morning. Although Sunday late morning and early afternoon could be a couple of lingering bands of snow in northern parts of the state. Short term note tonight, dry early to mid evening, a couple of mixed showers develop up north late evening and overnight, and then this system back to our west begins to approach for the day tomorrow. Head of it, clouds thickening up tonight, mixed showers late evening on up north, 32 there, upper 30s to near 40 on south with a slight chance of a shower towards daybreak. A better opportunity on and off rain showers on your Thursday, and that will continue through the afternoon into the first half of Thursday evening before clearing takes over later Thursday night as the winds bank around to the northwest. A couple of snow showers up north later Thursday night through the first half of Friday. Saturday, clouds take over early, and here comes that next storm. This one with some colder air, so could be a little bit of a wintry mix or some wet snow south changing over to a mix and/or rain, especially in and around the Southern Lakes region and point south. Could be a few inches of snow farther north before a changeover to a wintry mix. Exactly when that changeover occurs will dictate how much snow we get, but it does look like, again, several inches, not out of the question, from the northeastern part of the Lakes region and especially the White Mountains in through the Great North Woods. We'll have much more on that possibility as we get closer to it. Highs tomorrow, despite the clouds and the showers, 40s north and 50 plus central and south. And on Friday, some clearing south, clouds and a few morning flurries north, breezy with a high in the upper 30s north to near 50 on south. Here's a look at Saturday. Yeah, with the clouds and the wet weather south mixing in with some wet snow and sleet and more wet snow farther north, highs only in the upper 30s to around 40. Then on Sunday, we'll clear out south during the mid-morning into the afternoon. Lingering snow, we're mixing north. Sunday night into Monday, Monday night, early Tuesday, nice and quiet. However, another storm likely arrives sometime later Tuesday or Tuesday night into Wednesday.